And more breaking news tonight out of Toledo. Some scary moments at the Whitmer and Central Catholic High School football game tonight. As you can see, people just running there in the stands and off the field. After people were shot, after shots were fired. Now, police confirmed three people were actually hit. We don't know their conditions tonight. That game had to be paused. So far, no arrests have been made.